In this lecture, I'm going to discuss a very simple technique that you can use as a beginner to start trading Forex, okay? So let's go. Now, this technique involves the use of moving averages. So go to indicators, click on trend, click on moving averages, and we're gonna select 20, okay? Select 20 period and simple. So for MA, select simple. For period, select 20. And you can choose a random color, okay? Now we're gonna click indicators again, go to trends again, moving averages again, and this time we're gonna change the period to 10, okay? 10 period, still simple, and you're gonna change the color. So let's say we're gonna use black. Now, this technique works with the trend. So you can only use this technique if the market is trending, whether it's in an uptrend or downtrend, but we cannot use this technique if the market is going sideways, okay? We're only gonna use this technique if the market is trending. So the first thing you will need to do is draw your trend line. So here we have a downtrend line, okay? So you would need to draw your trend lines. Now we're gonna look for where the red crosses over the black, and that is a sell signal. Now, because we're in a downtrend, we're only looking for sell signals. We're trading along with the trend. If we were in an uptrend, we would be looking for buy signals, okay? But because we're in a downtrend, we're looking for sell signals. So here, the red crosses over the black. This is a sell signal. And you could have sold the market here, stops above the highs, market fell over 70 pips. So this technique is pretty simple. Here again, red crosses over the black, market fell. And we can continue looking for crossovers. We're only looking for sell signals because the market is in a downtrend. So here we have another sell signal, prices fell. Okay, and it's a pretty simple technique. But remember, once the market starts to go sideways, we're not looking to use this technique. So here, the market is going sideways, up, down, up, down, up, down. We're not going to use this technique once the market starts to go sideways, okay? So only in a trending market. Now let's look at some more examples of this. We're still in a downtrend, right? We're still in a downtrend. We can draw a line here. We are still in a downtrend, okay? Sell signal, right? So it's a pretty simple technique. So as a beginner, you can start getting involved in the Forex market by using this technique. And as you gain more experience trading Forex, you can start using more advanced techniques. So you can use the stuff that you learn in this course, stuff like the evening stars, the morning stars, candlestick patterns, trend line breaks and trend line bounces, and you can combine the stuff you learned so far and you can make a trading technique. Okay, and this is just an example of a simple trading technique that you can use as a beginner to start trading Forex. So you can look for sell signals. Okay, let's go on a larger time frame. Let's go on the 1 hour time frame. And as you can see, it's still a major downtrend. Okay, still a major downtrend. So we would be looking to sell this market. We would be looking for sell signals. Okay, look at this evening star pattern. Remember the evening star pattern, market fell, right? So we're looking to sell this more. Here we have an engulfing bearish candle, market fell, right? Candlestick patterns and this downtrend line. So look at this. Here we have the red crossing over the black, market fell, right? Here again, sell signal, market fell. Here again, sell signal, market fell. Because we're in a downtrend. Let's look for an example of an uptrend. The market is in an uptrend. And here, the black crosses over the red. This is a buy signal, right? Here again, black crosses over the red, buy signal, market rallies. So this is a pretty simple technique. You're not gonna get rich using this technique, of course not. This is a simple technique, a simple beginner's technique, but it is something that you can use. So start trading Forex, get involved, okay? With Forex, you have to start trading. You have to get involved. You need to get involved in order to learn and improve as a trader. So this is really something very simple that you can use to start getting involved. And as you can see, it's pretty simple and you can actually make money using this technique. And remember, you need to be careful not to use this technique once the market starts to go sideways. Okay, if the market starts to go sideways, this technique will no longer work. Okay, it only works if the market is trending. So here, the market is going sideways. The moving averages will cross over, over and over again in a sideway market. Okay, so this technique is only for a trending market. And remember, this is a beginner's technique. It is something for beginners to start trading Forex. Okay, this is something beginners can use to start getting involved in the market. Okay, so remember, if you like this course and if you think this course can add value to other students, please leave a review. And remember to check out my other courses. I have a course on fundamental analysis. I also have a course on trading with the smart money. And you can get access to all my courses by going to www.learnforexmentor.com and using coupon code Udemy101. Okay, so that is a special discount coupon code only for Udemy students. I hope you like this technique. Start practicing using this technique and just gain some experience trading.